Senator Ted Cruz spent the day traveling across East Texas. He made stops in Lufkin, Carthage, and Marshall. On Monday, more than 100 people packed the old Magnolia Cafe in Palestine for the opportunity to hear from the senator. He addressed tax cuts, regulatory reforms, Obamacare, and judges. This is the senator's first re-election campaign. He's running against El Paso Congressman Beto O'Rourke.